Breaking news out of Appleton this morning. Police continue to search for a suspect in connection with a shooting at a downtown bar. Officials say a call came in right before 2 this morning for a shooting inside Luna Lounge. When crews arrived on scene, they found a man with a gunshot wound to the head. Officials say the victim was transported to a local hospital with life-threatening injuries. At the time of the shooting, the bar was packed with people. An investigation is underway.